Welcome back to more Portal 2, and here's Wheatley. He's yelling at us maniacally, and now he's gonna send us through some serious shiza. Tiny little Wheatley did all this. Actually, I helped you with everything, sir. She did it. Oh, really? Is that what the two of you think it is? Well, maybe it's time I did something then. What are you doing? No. I don't think I am onto you, lady. I know that you're selfish. I'm sacrificing. Nothing, zero. Who's boss around here now? Who's boss? It's me. I know who the boss is. I'm the boss. Like a boss. Like a boss. Come on. Let's make out session. Little smooch, no? Ooh. Potato. I want it. I'm gonna eat it. I want to eat it. No, I know it's GLaDOS, but I want to eat it. Come on, GLaDOS, come here so I can eat you. The engineers tried everything to make me behave, to slow me down. Once they attacked intelligence, dampings here on me, my brain like a tumor, endless stream of terrible ideas. No, I'm not listening. I'm not listening. It was your voice. No, you're lying. You're lying. Yes, you are the tumor. You're not just regular moron. You were designed to be a moron. That's my favorite line of dialogue right there. No, I'm not a moron. You're not just a moron. You're designed to be. You're the moron they built to make me an idiot. But who's a moron now? Can punch you in the spit, huh? Can a moron do that? Yeah, moron can do that. GLaDOS, can I pick you up, please? I love you. No, we're free falling. 'Cause I'm free, free falling. You know, I could be hanging out with girls tonight, but I'd rather record. I'm just kidding. I like recording. It's really cool. Chapter 6 already. We have two more chapters. 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I'm right. I can't believe I had to count on my fingers. Wow, I'm such a noob. But yeah, two more chapters, guys. Woo! Now we're going through this like flies on that shit, little girl. Oh, good. This is my slow clap. Things I love that it's like slow clap. Yeah. Well, in case you guys didn't know what a slow clap was, it doesn't look like whoa. It's kind of weird. They can talk like this because usually when you're free falling like skydiving, you just wouldn't talk. You'd be like. You couldn't talk because your mouth would be like, it'd be like the whole time, except not, that gross of a no noise. It just in case this pit isn't actually bottomless, do you think maybe you can unstrap one? You just want, remember, just to land on one foot. Well, I am pretty darn sure this isn't bottomless. Nothing is bottomless, actually. When you say something's bottomless, it has to have a bottom at some point. Maybe bottomless from where you see, but no, it can't be bottomless. Yeah, yes. All right. Yay. Bird pecking. Oh no. Don't you dare fly foot. Oh, you freaking bird. I guess bird was a word. Yeah, okay. Yeah, by the way, at the rate we're going right now, I think we are gonna get. No. Make it to 5 a.m. Probably. That'd be nice, like have a little let's play all the way at 5 a.m. What else am I gonna do? Don't have a girlfriend, don't need to do anything, so. Oh, man. A girlfriend that plays video games, now that's different. That'd be pretty awesome.
Pretty awesome.
Then you'd be like, but I want to play games. You'd be like, okay. You'd be like, yeah. Okay, that one you can't put anything on. So let's put it right there and right there. Right there. All right. Can I put one right there? No, I can't. What about right there? Nope. No speed running tactics. Oh, barn. Barn. Why did I say barn? I meant darn. What the? Felt like I was going really super duper. Light speed! I don't know. Something like that. Do not enter. Let's go over there. Do not enter. Very interesting. You want to see? Teabag. That's what I see. That wasn't really a word, but alright. I still said it. Even though it's not a word. Alright. I know it's... Okay, over here. RB zoom. Place it right there. No, right there. Come on. Yeah! Tondagasa! Douchebaggy. Alright, I'm good. And now we're down here. Coolio. Alright, and just jump down here. You guys can make a portal, but I feel like it's faster to jump down there. I don't know. You guys can see what that is, but... You know, if it's faster or not. But I always find this part kind of creepy, you know? Imagine if, you know, you were actually woken up in a facility like this. Oh, I'm going to sleep fantastic. I'm just going to sleep fan-tucking-fastic. Probably going to upload the first part, and then I'll, like, name it later. Oh, the leopard, let's go. Oh, yay. Oh, yay. Oh, I know this part. I remember. Tondagasa. Sponge bubble. Okay, I know what I'm supposed to do. One right there. And then one right there. Okay, I need to go in here first. Did I get it? Yep, large vault door opening. Awesome. See, that was pretty fast. That wasn't too hard either. All you have to do is make those two. And you can do it. Whoa, look at this large vault. This is actually kind of funny. I like this part. Whoa, there must be like a gigantic door and opening now, right? I mean, we just opened it, right? Nope, just a small door right there. I thought that was kind of funny. X to open door. See? Now it's all old and, you know, chambery in 1950s. I remember back in my day, we had electronics and portal guns and Bill Cosby. You know, all the essentials. Yeah, Bill Cosby's an essential. You didn't look to see that? Jeez. What is wrong with you? You really don't know what's up. Alright. Tondagasa. Come on, let's go. And it's kind of strange out here. I mean, it's all cold and outside-y. I don't like outside. I'm a gamer. I don't go outside. What could I be doing in here? Alright. Out here, I mean. Not in here, because I'm not really in anywhere. He's over here. We go over here. Pull lever. Does that open that? Oh, no. I think I was just supposed to pull it. That's it. Am I right? Please be right for once. No, I was probably supposed to stay in there. Watch this. I'll go inside and then figure out I was supposed to be in here. Oh, told you. Told you I was supposed to be in there the whole time. The whole freaking time. Not sure if memory serves me right. Yeah, this is the part where I find GLaDOS, I believe. Actually, no, memory doesn't serve me right. This is not the part. It's a different part. Darn it. Freaking memory. Deceiving me. Alright, let's put that there. And that there. Let's see what we can do with that. Boom. Oh my gosh, it did so much. Oh. You guys see that sexy girl? Let's follow her. Come on. I saw her for a split second. No, just kidding. I was just being really annoying. Oh dear. How's it being like little kids on Xbox Live, being annoying? Oh, balls. Didn't do it right. Let's put that there. Okay, that didn't do good. It's good. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. All right, yeah, it's good. Okay. All right, I'm supposed to do yellow. Oh, frickity doodle. Okay, let's put it right there. Not sure if this is actual way you're supposed to do it, but this is the way I did it. I believe. Oh, I believe in the thing God of. Actually, what I can do is I can shoot a blue portal over there. Oh, balls. Of course I do it wrong again. I'm sorry, guys. What's up here? Oh, well. Of course. Let me see. Watch. All my answers are right here. Oh, dear. I don't think I've ever been up here any times I play this. That's probably what I was supposed to do. All right. Yeah, any of the times I played it, I've done it differently every time. It may sound weird, but yeah, I have. Okay, over here. All right, let's go up. Going up the slope. Going up the elevator. Oh my gosh, it's 12 minutes. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, rate. Well, not rate, but like, subscribe, and share with your friends, comment. And tell me what you guys think. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Okay. See you guys then.